Well, this is a story all about how society got flip turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute just to watch me. I'll tell you how television impacted the cultural values of society. In the Midwest, born and raised on the couch, watching TV, spent most of my days chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, watching Bob's Burgers outside of school. But little did I know, it's not just meaningless fun. It kind of sets a norm for everyone. It affects all people of all classes when TV became the opiate of the masses. It goes a little deeper since back in the day. It starts in the 50s. There was only the right way. All was conservative and father knows best. And people of color were just kind of absent. Hey, every show is practically white. The wife stays in her place and her husband's always right. Is this how prejudiced the 50s is living life? Someone get me a knife. TV correlates to society at its best, and we move to a time promoting protest. Your white wingers all up on conservatism. I hope they're prepared for liberal progressivism. Well, 60s and 70s equality broke out. Civil rights and activism all about. All these traditional values disappeared, and now all these new shows are starting to get aired. There is a lot more shows that come from different perspectives, people of color, and women's subjectives. If anything, you could say that these shows were rare, but actually no. More continue to air. Now there's a bigger acceptance to people of all kinds. You wouldn't believe how hard it was to make up these rhymes. Looking back on history, you can find its significance. Television contains societal influence. Peace.